Spoons. 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 Something evil lurching in your kitchen. Crookedly broken silverware everywhere. The terrible, horrible spoons. Look here, look here. They can carry soup or peas or disease. Scrotally, scrotally. Lock your door, check your drawer. The terrible, horrible spoons. Look at this food, you look like a clown. It's all fun and games, but turn it around. And now your face is upside down. It's truly the devil's work. They never slice or chop or spear, or whisk or dice or pierce or smear. No, all they ever do, I fear, is spoon, 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 spoon.
They're terrible, horrible spoons. They're big,
they're small, they scoop, they flint, they're silver, they're wood, they're a ball on a stick. They're solids and liquid, there's nothing that stops. They're convex on one side, concave on the opposite.
Spoon, 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 spoon.